It would appear that our drunk driver came along through here, hit the front of the building, tore the wrought iron fencing out, spun around, broke two windows out, caved the whole bottom in, and this is what's left of his van, no insurance, prior DUIs. And our assumption is he's going to go to jail.
He's not answering on this, so I'm just gonna leave him a message.
Yeah, and if he gets back to you, send me a message. Or give him my number. Yeah.
Steering.